I prayed to the Lord my God and made confession, saying, O Lord, the great and awesome God, who keeps covenant and merciful love with those who love Him and keep His commandments, we have sinned and done wrong and acted wickedly and rebelled, turning aside from Your commandments and ordinances. We have not listened to Your servants the prophets, who spoke in Your name to our kings, our princes, and our fathers, and to all the people of the land. To You, O Lord, belongs righteousness, but to us confusion of face, as at this day, to the men of Judah, to the inhabitants of Jerusalem, and to all Israel, those that are near and those that are far away, in all the lands to which You have driven them, because of the treachery which they have committed against You. To us, O Lord, belongs confusion of face, to our kings, to our princes, and to our fathers, because we have sinned against You. To the Lord our God belong mercy and forgiveness, because we have rebelled against Him, and have not obeyed the voice of the Lord our God by following His laws, which He set before us by His servants the prophets.